Alright, let's get our fucking runes back. Eastwood, was it? Yeah. Okay, so there's the big pumpkin head dude around here, wasn't there? So he's attacking the little gremlin dudes. We'll sneak into the castle. Hopefully get our souls back. Fucking get out of the fucking way. Jesus. The fuck, rats jump. Where did that other one come from? Oh man, it's a good job I healed them. Oh, what the fuck? Get off the fucking... Shit, fuck! Drink that. Swap back to that. And do that. Job's a good one. I just need to not die to the fucking rats. Holy shit, that took the piss. Seriously. Oh dear, well, I'm gonna die. Precious item ahead. Well, there's a blood stain there, so... Liar ahead. Ah, left. Very strange chest. Adeptus medallion left. I'll get used to this UI soon. Gem medallion software grammar for this. Okay. So that's all I need from here then, I guess. Maybe. Either way, I need to get out of there because I was going to die. You know, I'm gonna stick with the arc because it's pretty good for like multiple enemies.
Is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons.
Thank you.
Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
What have you got for me? Glint blade phalanx? Palms defensive arms with magic glint blades. Okay. Kinda want this one. I'll come back here later. I shall mark my map so I remember where she is. Unless she makes her way back to Firelink. Or, you know, whatever they want to call it in this game. Bye! Dashing through required ahead. Beware of sentry. Oh no. Okay. Let's do it. Beware of fucking sentry. Indeed. Some health back. It's a trap. What, no signs? No butthole signs? Nothing like that, no?
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over.
She's a fire keeper.
My father secreted me out the castle. But decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. The servants are full wrath. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, would you mind taking a letter to my soul wishes that he escape? Even if his... Please.
Sure.
Thank you. Then please. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the... Please, if he can be stubborn.
Didn't expect tears. Oh no. Sad story ahead. Or is there something I'm missing? I'm gonna get home down here, aren't I? She tells you ahead. There he is. I see him. First off, flower. And dogs. Oh my god, just target the fucking dog. Oh no, 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 no. Go, big boy. Can you sneak up on ducks? What the fuck is that? Some kind of werewolf? Alright, let's kill these dogs first. Let's see if there's anything in the caravan. They're like fucking werewolves or something, right? They got wings. Come at me, bro. Fucking hell, it goes forward. Damn, you ugly. If I kill this pack, I'll get an Estus back, right? Okay, so the fuck? What the fuck was that? Is it that dude hanging there? Oh shit. Oh, read that message, what was it? Fuck off. That's a shit. Jumping with whatever head. Get the fuck on the ladder. Thank you. What's up, bro? Time for revenge, yes. A hand ballista, nice. Okay, get on the ladder, thank you. Almost. I guess this is the way, yeah, you didn't do the jumping from that side, I guess. Okay. Alright, well, let's continue heading south. I did see a big dude on the hall, so. No, there's some grace. Wait, we'll go to that. Let's just get this first. Very good. I picked up another golden seed before, didn't I? Another fucking sight of grace, what the shit? What's the point in putting so many so close to each other? You got some wares guy.
What are you buying?
Where is his maximum HP? No, for imparting knowledge and brief. I don't get it. Go on then, I'm curious. Where the fuck is it? Oh, okay. Slay the demi-human mobs leader first and the rest will lose hope and panic. Wow. That's totally worth it. I mean, I've got no other use for these things, have I? Oh, because I've only got two pots. Okay. Is that right? Or you can only make two? Crack pot two. Because I've only got two crack pots. Okay. So where do I get more crackpots from? So I'm thinking every time I see these, there's going to be some steps down to some kind of dungeon somewhere, or ruin, I guess you'd call them. I just kind of need to figure out where. Plus, I don't know what the ruin fragments actually do. Hey, Pumbaa! What the hell, man? Sniper ahead. Oh my god. I am ahead. What? I'm gonna assume there's no illusionary walls in this game. Oh wait, I think I've just got that message. Maybe not. Ten out of ten game of the year. Strong forehead. Be guarding that then, won't dungeon down there. Oh, hello. That's what the guy meant then? Vision tonight and behold bird. So wait until night and but that bird changes into something? I'm gonna mark that on my map actually. So put a little creature thing there for it. I help any time. Does not look like a dude you wanna fuck with. Check out the beach. Visions of Koss. I wonder if I can sneak in behind him. Joy. Ooh. Jellyfish. It's like a dream. Siege of Castle Morn. A lone hero fights for his vengeance only to fall at the hand of Lord Godfrey. Turtle. Okay, let's hope there's some grace in the castle itself. I just ran in without a second thought or anything. I could have killed him. He was a very strong foe. Didn't expect rushing in. First off, crab. Times 200, that was about 2200. F- First off, crab makes me think I should go to the beach first, but be wary of rushing a liar ahead. Statue of America. Be wary of poop. Okay. Where's the leader? That's the leader. So if I kill him, the rest will panic and run, right? That's what the thing said. Just gotta get close enough for the fucking spell to hit. Fuck man, these are all over the show. What am I doing? Fucking dogs, man. Ah, no! Where are you, little shit? All right. Okay. That was a lot. Long half ducks. Many butterflies. Bonfire ahead. Holy shit. Is that the leader? Do some Esters. Visions of treasure chest. Yeah. Oh, there is a chest. But I can hear something too. A claymore? Okay. Yeah. Okay, so this one. Why am I trying to... I have no idea where I'm going. Job. Oh, hello. That doesn't bode well for me, does it? Steel wire torch. Does a bit more damage, I guess. Cool. Wrong button. Fuck's sake. So that's where I just was. Another dude up there. I don't feel like I'm gonna survive this. It's gonna be some kind of fucking ranged attack here. Right? Jumping off required. Yeah, right. How much fall damage can you actually take? Oh, so there. Okay, I guess so. Oh, fuck you. Can I sneak past this guy? Oh, okay. So now I'm back here. Right, okay. Where you've left. There's a dog, anything else? And a second dog! Fuck! Twat. Well, at least the statue's here. Don't don't raise that statue? No? Okay. Oh, have I got to activate it? Oh, that's a summoning pool, isn't it? Not America. Oh, damn it. All it was all just not the same. Still no item. I wonder if I can get past Pumpkinhead. Interesting. Do you want to drink some fucking... Good job I never fought them with no fucking FP before. Terror ahead. Okay. Crazy. Oh. First off night. What? There's no way I'll get back up here, is there? So. Whilst I can. Access places. Right, I don't want to go down there really, do I? Let's get this material, whatever it was. Wait, that's where we were before, wasn't it? No. Fucking hell, dude. Fair play for scaring the shit out of me. God damn. More Smith and Stones? Cool. Okay. Okay, so back down to Pumpkinhead. Boom, 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 boom. Just keep going. Drop down to the grease. Okay. How many do we need? Two. Okay. Has that always been there? Vow the armor. But okay, hold on. Takes magic off and put. Okay. That'll scale the strength, then, won't it? Engine 13 plus 17. Yeah, let's just stick with that because it's. I don't think the magic damage on that's actually as good as I think it was. Okay. Anyway, I need to get ready for work and whatnot, so I'm gonna call it there. Toodles.